Right, so we've got a brown crab.
Brown crab. Lobster.
Lobster.
Spider crab.
Spider crab, which is my favourite of the three, actually. Oh, yeah. This is going to be our lunch. Thank you very much. What do I owe you? It's so much more than merely going for a walk picking things. It's about connection. Connection with the land, connection with the seasons. This plant we've got here is rock samphire. This is a really quite an unusual flavour. It's a kind of love it or hate it kind of plant. This is a tree mallow. You find this plant in probably every beach car park in Cornwall. It has the most beautiful flowers and they're edible. This is one of the most amazing seaweeds. This is pepperdulse. And this is a taste explosion on your tongue. In it goes. It's kind of believing in the ingredients. It's a slight change in perception. So rather than seeing weeds in a hedge, you see ingredients and you see potential. I think the best bit is actually sitting down with other people and eating it together. This is the life, isn't it?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers.